to my channel Avani's Life, and guess what? Today I've become a scientist as I'm going to do some science experiments. So let's get started. For today's science experiments, I'm going to use these all products which are from this science kit. So guys, if you want to purchase this science kit, link is in the description box below. So guys, we'll start with first experiment, which is walking water. For this experiment, we'll be needing water, 5 glasses, 4 tissues, steering stick, food colors. I'll be using 3 food colors, red, yellow and blue. I'll fill water in 3 glasses. Now put food colors. I'll put red in this, yellow in this, and blue in this. Now stir this. Now fold the tissue. Like this, we have to fold all 4 tissues. Now I'll make V shape of the tissues and put it into the glass. Now let's see the results after 2 hours. Here are our results after 2 hours. Now the empty cups are filled with 2 different colors. Blue and yellow color has made a green color, and yellow and red color has made an orange color. Wow, it's so nice. Experiment number 2, baking bomb. For this experiment, I'll be using 1 cup baking soda, citric acid, cornstarch, 5 ml cooking oil, red food color, rose scent and spatula. Now I'll add 3 scoops of baking soda into the cup. Now I'll add 2 scoops of citric acid. Now I'll add 4 scoops of cornstarch. Now I'll add cooking oil. Now I'll add red food color. You can add any food color. Now I'll add rose scent. You can use any scent. Now I'll mix the mixture. So I've rolled the mixture and now I'll keep it into the fridge for 24 hours. This is the result after 24 hours. The bath bomb is ready and now I'll put it into the water. It's really nice. The water is getting red. Wow, it's working. The bubbles are forming. I have also made another bath bomb, which is of yellow color. Wow, it's so nice. It is working. And bubbles are forming. Now I'll do experiment 3, underwater volcano. For this experiment, I'll be needing test tube, spatula, stirring stick, citric acid, baking soda, red food color, 20 ml cooking oil, 10 ml water. So first I'll add 10 ml water. Now I'll add 2 drops of red color. Now I'll stir it with stirring stick. Now I'll add 1 scoop of baking soda. Now I'll add 20 ml cooking oil. Now I'll add 1 scoop of citric acid. The bubbles are still rising up. Now I'll do experiment 4, water fireworks. For this experiment, I'll be needing cup, spatula, 10 ml cooking oil, food colors and a tall cup.
Now pour oil in the cup. Now add food colors.
I have filled the tall cup with water and now I'll put the mixture into it.
Guys, the food color has started to slowly fall down into the water like fireworks.
Now do experiment 5, colorful drills.
For this experiment, I'll be using water, 2 cups, spatula, stirring stick, crystal powder and food colors.
So first I'll add 15 ml water in this cup. Now I'll add 2 drops of red color. Now I'll add 1 scoop of crystal powder.
Wow! It's absorbing water.
Put 25 ml water in this cup. Now I'll add 2 drops of blue color.
Now I'll add 1 scoop of crystal powder.
Wow, it's absorbing water.
Wow, they're getting bigger.
Let's see the result after 20 minutes.
Here are our results. The crystals have grown bigger.
Now I'll do experiment 6, floating egg.
For this experiment, I'll be needing salt, 2 eggs, water, spatula, stirring stick. Now I'll put 2 eggs in this cup. Now I'll add salt in 1 cup.
So I have put lot of salt in this water and the result is here. The egg is floating.
And here the egg has sunk in the water.
Now do experiment 7, glowing nameplate.
For this experiment, I'll be needing white paper, glow powder, glue, stirring stick, spatula and 1 cup. First, I'll add 1 scoop of glow powder. Now I'll add 5 ml glue. Now I'll stir the mixture.
And our mixture is ready. Now I'll write on the white paper. I have written on the white paper, so let's see the result after 1 hour. Here are my results of glowing nameplate. I had written my channel's name and it's glowing now! Wow! Well, do experiment number 8, soap.
For this experiment, I'll be needing mold, glycerin flakes, stirring stick, rose scent, red food color and measuring cylinder.
I have broke the glycerin flakes and now I'll put it into measuring cylinder.
Microwave the glycerin flakes for 10 seconds and now I'll put color and scent. Now I'll add it into the molds.
Now I'll keep the molds in freezer for 20 minutes. Here are the results of my soap. I have also made different color soaps, so let's see how it works.